what's up, you guys? Damage the Game here, back with some more movies and game media. And today, you guys, is the breaking news that Venom have maybe found its director. But before we get into the news, please be sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe. And let's get into it. Andy Serkis is on the shortlist for directors for this movie. You guys may know him for his work with motion capture. He also directed a movie called Mowgli. It's not like a reimagining of The Jungle Book. Oh, but I'm giving my quick thoughts about Venom, the first movie, since I didn't do a review. I actually like the movie. It has script problems, real script problems, but hey, hopefully it'll be better over time. And also Travis Knight, that directed Bumblebee, such a good movie. I hope he directed, I really do. But anyway, he's on the short list as well. Let me know what you guys think, who should direct it. Put it down in the comment section below. And I'll see you guys soon for more videos. Peace.